voice narration. Voice narrate path to chat. Narrate path to accessibility.
Victory will be mine.
A wise choice.
A wise choice.
I have nothing to lose.
We will bring order to the galaxy.
I'll outfly any Imperial pilot. Just watch me. We can do this.
I won't let us down.
This...
Get me in...
There have been worse ideas, I guess.
I've never been more ready.
I won't let us down.
Standing by.
Let's not waste any time, then.
Chose destruction. They incited rebellion and anarchy. And paid the price. The survivors continue to spread dissent. Find them. Do not rest until the destruction of Alderaan is complete.
Lord Vader's orders are clear.
Are they?
Yes. Wipe out all that remains of Alderaan.
How? I understood the survivors were in hiding.
Intelligence reports a possible Alderaanian convoy heading to Fostar Haven. You are to draw them out and finish them off. Do you understand that, Captain?
Perfectly, Commodore Sloan.
Dismissed.
Javes.
Everything ready, Lieutenant Carroll.
Squadrons on their way. They're excited to fulfill Lord Vader's command.
And you? No qualms hunting down refugees from a world we destroyed?
During the Iskallon uprising, you taught me to ignore propaganda. They're traitors, not refugees, and will be dealt with accordingly. I've prepped our usual Sigma 9 loadout.
No. Only standard ties today.
Flying old school, sir. This might be a real challenge, after all.
You hear me, Teresa? But I don't think you understand me. I guess we'll find out. Follow my lead. And don't fire unless I give the order. The convoy is out there. We don't want to scare them off. Let's do this right.
I'll give it my all.
Formations.
Better here than in the field again.
Resistance Helix. Those engines run hot enough to vaporize a TIE.
I've known a few daredevils who found that out the hard way.
TIE pilots push the limits. Sometimes the limits push back. Systems calibrated, and the fleet is in good shape.
The Vigilance reports our Gozanti transport is ready.
Helix Squadron, head to the Gozanti and dock for hyperspace jump.
Sure thing.
Throw them down below the Gozanti so its locks can engage. And clear for hyperspace jump. Remember, Helix, we'll have support, but finding the refugee convoy is up to us.
They won't escape the Empire twice.
Fostar Haven. Probably the most isolated trading post in the sector.
It's only a haven for thieves and pirates. If the refugees are hiding here, clearly they're not as innocent as they claim.
There's a lot of cargo traffic today.
Then our convoy might be hiding among them.
Agreed. All cargo vessels. This is Captain Lindon Javes of the Galactic Empire. Prepare for immediate inspection.
And this is Fostar Haven Station Master. Kindly avoid harassing my customers.
If they cooperate, they'll be fine. Pilot, proceed.
You got it.
Check your forward sensor. It will identify potential targets. Inspecting that ship.
Wait. We have always been loyal to the Empire. See? We're loyal. I swear.
No refugees aboard. Carry on.
Check that ship next.
Look, I'll pay anything. Just don't impound my ship.
sign. It's from Alderaan. Keep looking.
So you're not impounding my ship?
There. A ship's trying to flee from a simple inspection. We should teach them some manners.
All pilots, bring your weapon systems online. Pilot, track it on your sensors and fire a small volley. Just enough to damage them. Then see if they're hiding the refugees. There, stop that ship.
And a cargo of spice.
Let the fleet handle those smugglers. We should get to the station. My customers are legitimate traders. You have no right.
Captain, the station's defenses just activated.
Helix Squadron, destroy those turrets. We can't search under fire. Out here, no one shoots unless they're prepared for return fire. Even the Empire should know that.
Down. convoy must be hiding in there. After them. There. The convoy. Prepare to fire.
Ship is disabled.
All systems down. Those were iron missiles. Where the hell did they come from?
Sorry, Teresa. After Alderaan, I can't ignore what the Empire's become.
So, Lindon, what are you saying?
That I don't care who ordered it. I didn't sign up to hurt innocent refugees. And if protecting them makes me a rebel, then so be it.
Damn it! Pilot, see if you can bypass his shutdown.
Remember your training.
Catch up with that traitor. Lieutenant Carroll to the Vigilance. Captain Javes is aiding the rebellion. Send immediate assistance.
I hoped it wouldn't come to this.
Standing by.
Tightening formation.
OK.
Okay, Squadron. Anyone low on missiles needs to stock up now. Head to the U-Wing for resupply. Signal. It's risky, but flying fast and close to the Star Destroyer's hull should get us to the other side safely. Steady. Hold. Now, fire all boost thrusters! Echo 5, wait, you two... Damn it, 5! Squadron, focus! We are not losing anyone else!
Capital ships are moving in.
Rebel Alliance forces. The convoy needs support.
Wait, that was an Imperial transmission on an open channel.
Echo Squadron, move in and give them cover.
I'm glad someone heard my distress call. I couldn't hold off those ties any longer.
Who are you? A defector?
If you'll take me. Call me Lindon. I'll explain later. Pilot, help me push these fighters back.
Echo 4, leave that quasar for now. Focus on ties. Then we better get rid of those ties. Fire missiles!
Save. Keep pushing.
They'll send more TIEs soon.
Echo Squadron, let's get in position and escort these transports.
I'm right beside you.
This is Admiral Akbar of the Rebel Alliance. Echo Leader reports you're willing to defect.
Willing and able.
Then keep assisting Echo Squadron.
Take the TIEs down!
Thank you.
refugee convoy. We're out of time. We've got to get you out of here.
Refugee convoy to Rebel Alliance. We're ready for lightspeed jump. Wait. The Star Destroyer will be watching all possible vectors. They can still find you. Pilot, it's risky. But if we can destroy the targeting system on the Vigilance, we might throw them off the convoy's trail.
Wait. You two are attacking the Star Destroyer?
Let's hope your fleet can keep those shields down. Strike here. We can take down the Vigilance's target. We're getting there. Keep firing.
Echo Squadron, keep the Star Destroyer occupied. And while that turret's pointed away from our starfighters.
That's it. Vigilance's targeting is down.
All convoy vessels, prep for lightspeed jump. Echo Squadron, withdraw and handle any fighters in the convoy.
You did it. Now both of you, get clear.
Pilot, whatever happens next, you saved a lot of innocent lives. And mine. Convoy's ready to jump. Thank you. We'll tell everyone what the Rebel Alliance did for us.
All ships, prepare for lightspeed.
We all choose our path. Light or dark. Freedom or destruction. The Empire chose to destroy Alderaan in order to spread fear and douse the fires of rebellion. But the heroic pilots of the Rebel Alliance have chosen to keep fighting, to show the Empire that we are not afraid. It was their bravery that ended Palpatine's reign and brought about our new Republic. However, the Empire lives on, shattered though it may be. As I speak, Imperial forces are edging toward the Bormia sector, hoping to end our new Republic before we find our footing. As their empire collapses, they try to tighten their grip. But the galaxy is changing, and you can be a part of it. With the help of brave and daring pilots, this war can end. Make a choice. Fly with the new Republic. Change our galaxy for the better.